Khabib is not undefeated.
Khabib Nurmagomedov is the former dominant UFC lightweight champion who retired at an undefeated 29-0, but not really. In his second UFC fight at UFC 148, the Eagle met Gleison Tibau, and to much surprise, the Dagestani wrestler was unable to take down Tibau for the entire match, and in fact got taken down himself and landed fewer strikes in each round. But to the surprise of the commentary team and Khabib himself, he won a controversial 30-27 decision.
Khabib, the